It's not very often that I would make two videos so close together, but Ghost Runner 2 has just been announced, so I kind of feel it's required by law that I do. Before getting into what we've been told, remember to subscribe if you haven't already, otherwise the architect will come back to life and throw red balls at you. And nobody likes that. So we got an out of the blue tweet from the Ghost Runner Twitter account with an image saying this. I'll leave it up on the screen for the next few moments if you haven't had a chance to read it yourself, but from the sounds of it, they're clearly very happy with how Ghost Runner has performed, and Digital Bros, who are the parent company of 505 Games, have doubled their investment for a sequel to 5 million euros, which considering that that's just one funding source, is pretty big news. On top of this, Ghost Runner also seems to have sold over 600,000 copies, which is good news for a brand new IP of this genre, as anybody who has seen the Steam discussions will know. It's not for everybody, but it does seem to have got quite a dedicated fanbase. That's pretty much all we've been told about Ghost Runner 2, but you know, that's kind of standard for an announcement. But I'm already thinking, like, who's the enemy gonna be? Has the architect somehow been revived by a leftover Cyberboid server somewhere? Is it a new enemy from within Dharma Tower that we didn't know about before? Or is the threat outside people trying to get inside of Dharma Tower? I would be really curious to see where they take the story in the sequel. If you remember back to my previous video about what more content would look like for Ghost Runner, I did guess at a sequel, and it was a fairly safe guess, you know, it wasn't a stab in the dark and wow, I got that right, that was a 1 in a million chance. I am glad we're getting one though, as I've played the hell out of Ghost Runner since release. We haven't even gotten all of the DLC yet, though if the sequel has now been confirmed, maybe I was right with my other guess, which was maybe that we'll get a DLC that's more of a prequel to kind of lead you up to the beginning of Ghost Runner. I think it would be really cool if they did do that, because then you would get the prequel as a DLC, you could play through that, then you would be able to play through Ghost Runner as, you know, the story campaign, and then when Ghost Runner 2 comes out, you would have a full timeline of what had occurred before and up until the end of the second Ghost Runner game. And I think that would be really cool, and I'm really hoping that is what's going to happen, as the DLC that is slated for the end of this year is called the Ultimate DLC, and I'm curious what makes it so... well, what makes it ultimate? Anyway, let me know what you think of the news of Ghost Runner 2 and what you think we might expect to see when it releases, or any information or kind of guesses you think we might see in the DLC actually, because I'm still curious what makes it so ultimate. But other than that, I will see you for the next video.